They do have a Shakey's pizza here in this town. This is the Shakey's Pizza right here. And they that took down all the signs. It's a nice little town. You live in places like this, you save money. Don't know what your priorities in life are, but it's a very, very cheap way to live. Because you don't go out much.